And once again this year, we are bringing the third Streets of Bakersfield Pinup Contest. This year, the Pinups are raising funds for the California Veterans Assistance League for tiny homes for homeless veterans in Oildale. We would also like to dedicate this year's pinup contest to our very first Miss Streets of Bakersfield, Jen Duran, who could not be here with us tonight. Thank you. I'm going to introduce your MC, Caleb O'Neill. Come on out, Caleb. And also, I have with us the young lady that makes this all possible every year. This is our captain of modeling and talent, Dee Nunez. And Dee is going to tell you a little bit about the pinup contest. Thank you.
Welcome, everybody. So I'm just going to tell you a little bit about our contest. In a few minutes, you will get to meet our contestants. But first of all, I want to let you know how they are judged. They're judged in three separate areas. One area is our 50-50 ticket contest, raffle contest. So these girls will be working so hard tomorrow at Kern County Raceway, selling you 50-50 tickets, and it's a lot of fun. For $20, you get the length of the pinup. So the girls are doing this, walking around. And also on the day of the car show on Saturday, they will be selling tickets then. That's the first area. The second area is Saturday at the car show. It's the personality and poise section, and that we will have three judges. They will be on stage for you guys once again. And lastly is the popularity vote. That's where you guys come in. So at your tables, you'll see these quarter sheets. Hopefully, most of you have them. Yes. You need more? Okay, we'll see if I can get more. And if you can please, at the end of the show, just choose one. I know you're going to love them all, but if you could just choose one, we'd greatly appreciate it. And at the end of the walkthrough, we will be walking by picking those up for you, from you. So if you could please do us a favor and do that, because that is the third way that they will be judged, the popularity vote, and that's tonight. So without further ado, Caleb.
Check, check. All right. A little bit louder. There we go. How's everybody doing tonight? Here for the Miss Streets of Bakersfield 2019, our third year in a row. What I'm going to do for y'all now is I'm going to introduce the pinups as they come on down. Going to read their bios, let y'all get a little gander at them, see who you like, because like I said, well, like Miss D said, you can only pick one, but you're going to love them all. But first coming down, last year's winner for the 2018 Miss Streets of Bakersfield, Jessica Letourneau. Give her big hands, folks. She won last year. What do y'all say? What do you know? Now, for this year's contestants, we have, starting off at number one here, we have Lisa. Lisa is an English teacher for middle school and a part-time professor at Bakersfield College. Her hobbies include reading, shopping, and spending time with her family. Her husband shows his truck at many local car shows, and Lisa likes to dress up in pinup style so they can share the experience. How about a big hand for Lisa? Number two, ladies and gentlemen, we have Victoria. Come on down. Victoria is 22 years old and a youth leader at a Bridge Bible Church. She loves working with children of all ages. She graduated in 2014 from Frontier High School. and went on to criminal justice at Bakersfield College. Victoria lives with her mom and grandma and two dogs named Zelda and Milo. She loves to read, write, and watch Netflix. She also loves to go out with friends and has been volunteering with the Pinups and Patriots for about 3 years. Ladies and gentlemen, Victoria! And we have number three here, Miss Candy Ann. Miss Candy Ann remembers growing up listening to Buck Owens and dancing the music at the Bakersfield Sound. After graduating from Stockdale High School, she studied counseling, psychology, and serves the community as a marriage and family therapist. She uses Pinup as a way to connect with her grandfather, living World War II veteran Corporal Kenneth Fear, in addition to serving military and first responders. She enjoys the Pinup community for the positivity, acceptance, and sense of service. In her free time, she enjoys yoga, going to the beach, and spending time with her husband and their black lab. She loves adventure, lame jokes, and any reason to laugh. Let's hear it from Miss Candy Ann. Up next, we have Miss Yolanda. Come on. Yolanda Reynolds served in the United States Navy from 1996 to 2001 as an AMS-3 aircraft structure mechanic for the F-14D Tomcat and the H-3 helicopters. She's a proud mother of three beautiful children. In her spare time, Yolanda loves playing and watching sports. Go Fighting Irish, as she says, and currently takes part in veteran sports. She's also bringing attention to the 22 a day, referring to the current suicide rate among America's military veterans, by taking part in the Silkies Hikes, a 22-kilometer march with other veterans through the streets of Bakersfield and spreading the word that vets are not alone. She also participated in another hike on the other side of the country in Greenville, South Carolina, with a fellow countryman. She hopes to help spread the word about the epidemic and bring awareness to mental health, the battle within, not just with veterans, but everyone. No one should be alone. As a U.S. Navy veteran, Yolanda feels it would be an honor to represent the streets of Bakersfield. Let's hear it from Miss Yolanda. And up next, we have Miss Jean. Jean is a 20-year-old behavioral therapist at the Center for Autism and Related Disorders. She's studying childhood development and American Sign Language at Bakersfield College to further her career as a speech therapist for special needs children. She is also an after-school program leader for North of the River with first through fifth grade students. Jean lives with her partner in crime, Raven, and a zoo of pets, two cats, a pug, a tortoise, and her lizard, Lars. She loves reading, singing, and the lucky color green. She also loves dressing up and spending her time with amazing people and amazing causes in Pinups and Patriots. Let's hear it from Miss Jean. And up next, we have Miss Chelsea. Chelsea is an 18-year-old student at Bakersfield College. Her major is biology. She wants to become a forensic analysis specialist. In her free time, she does special effects makeup. She also likes to cosplay at local conventions. Her favorite colors are blue and purple, and lives with her three dogs, Karma, Chaos, and JoJo. Let's hear it for Miss Chelsea. Well, and now we have Miss Rebecca. Becca works for the Beale Library in their support services department. She's also a full-time student at CSUB, working towards her bachelor's in psychology with a minor in philosophy, and she is also a research assistant in the psychology department. When she's not doing homework or volunteering with the California Pinups and Patriots, she enjoys taking her dog on hikes, watching movies, reading, spending time with her family, and cruising in her 1965 Barracuda that her dad built for her. Rebecca is interested in helping our community, veterans, and animals in any way she can. She also has a large interest in the classic car culture and car shows, and considering she grew up in it, it holds a special place in your heart. Her heart. Thank you, Miss Rebecca. Let's give a round of applause of all our ladies here. Let's have them come on out one last time. Let y'all see them again. And know what you're looking forward to when it comes to voting, ladies and gentlemen. Your contestants for the 2019 Miss Streets of Bakersfield. Those are your contestants for the 2019 Miss Streets of Bakersfield. I hope y'all have a great rocking weekend. We'll see y'all on Saturday when we do the actual pageant. And for California Pinups and Patriots, I'm Loner Troubadour, out.